Standing by. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Your DRS is offline. The rear wing is down, so you can stay out while we work on a fix. pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. There is a fault to the DRS. You won't be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. DRS will be offline. There's a fault with the rear wing system. Stay out, we can work on a fix remotely. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Our best lap so far is a 1:39.0. All personnel be aware, car leaving. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Understood, stopping this lap. The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Vettel, Verstappen
and Valtteri Bottas. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.